हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी ग्रामर टॉपिक डिग्री। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज मीन बाय डिग्री। डिग्री मीन्स कंपैरिजन। टाइप्स ऑफ डिग्री। एज वी नो दैट देयर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ डिग्रीज ऑफ कंपैरिजन। वन, पॉजिटिव डिग्री। टू, कंपैरेटिव डिग्री। एंड थ्री, सुपरलेटिव डिग्री। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड इन डिटेल पॉजिटिव डिग्री। पॉजिटिव डिग्री डिनोट्स द मेर एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ अ क्वालिटी एंड कंटेन्स द एडजेक्टिव और एडवर्ब इन द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द मैंगो इज स्वीट। हियर स्वीट इज एन एडजेक्टिव विच इज इन सिंपल फॉर्म। सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल, द मैंगो इज एज स्वीट एज एन एप्पल। Here, sweet is an adjective which is in simplest form. It means simplest form of an adjective is used in positive degree. The format of positive degree is no other plus as plus adjective plus as. It is the simplest form of an adjective. Let's understand in detail comparative degree. Comparative degree expresses a comparison between two or more things or sets of things and denotes a higher degree of quality than the positive. For example, Bipin is smaller than the other boys in the class. Here, format of comparative degree is adjective plus er plus than or more plus adjective plus than. Third type of degree is superlative degree. Let's learn it in detail. Superlative degree expresses the highest degree of quality and compares more than two things. For example, he was the most important man to me. The format of superlative degree is the plus adjective plus est or the plus most plus adjective. While changing the degrees of comparison, we must ensure that the meaning of the sentence does not change. Interchange of degrees of comparison. Rules to interchange the degrees of comparison of adjectives in a sentence without changing the meaning. First rule is, when the superlative degree points to the highest degree in a particular class of objects or persons. Let's understand rule through examples. Example number one, Renu is the smartest girl in the whole class. It is a superlative degree because the formula or format of the superlative degree is the plus adjective plus est. We must convert it into comparative degree just as follows. Renu is smarter than any other girl in the whole class. This is a comparative degree because the formula of comparative degree or format of comparative degree is adjective plus er plus than plus any other. The positive degree of this sentence is, no other girl is as smart as Renu in the whole class. It is a positive degree because the format of positive degree is no other plus as plus adjective plus as. In positive degree, there is used simplest form of an adjective. Rule number two, when the superlative degree points to the highest quality in the class and that highest quality is shared by a few others in that same class. Let's understand this rule through examples. Example number one, the rose is one of the sweetest smelling flowers. It is a superlative degree. Here, the format of superlative degree is one of the plus adjective plus est or one of the plus most plus adjective. As per the format, first sentence is in superlative degree. We have to convert this superlative degree into comparative degree just as follows. The rose is sweeter smelling than most other flowers. It is a comparative degree because here the format of comparative degree is adjective plus er plus than plus most other, or more plus adjective plus than plus most other. When in superlative degree there is one of the, or in comparative degree there is most other or many other, we can start positive degree with very few. So here positive degree is with very few flowers are as sweet smelling as the rose. Here format of positive degree is very few plus as plus adjective plus as. Rule number 3. When the comparison is between only two persons or two objects, there is no superlative degree. Interchange the position of both objects or persons compared. While changing the degree, the affirmative sentence becomes negative and vice versa. Let's understand this rule through examples. Example number 1. Ram is not as clever as Shyam. It is a positive degree because adjective is in as. It converts into comparative degree just as follows. Shyam is cleverer than Ram. Here it is a comparative degree because with adjective there is er plus than. We must not change the meaning of the sentence as we compared positive to comparative degree. So here Ram is not as clever as Shyam. It means who is clever? Shyam is cleverer than Ram. It means Ram is not as clever as Shyam. Example number 2. Mango is sweeter than an apple. It is a comparative degree. We must convert it into positive degree. How to convert it? An apple is not as sweet as mango. Now I would like to give some sentences in assignment for practice. Change the following sentences into comparative and positive degree. Sentence number 1. Annie Frank was one of the bravest girls of her time. Sentence number 2. This horse is the oldest animal on my farm. You have to change them into comparative and positive degree and then write in your classwork. In this way, we have seen today degrees of comparison. Thank you.